So coming up now for your musical delights is a singer-songwriter who lives in the yin and yang of two worlds, capitalism and activism. On one hand, he is a 48% Brexit loser, a utopianist fool. I didn't write this intro. On the other hand, he actively campaigned for a resource-based economy and attended various activist groups, such as Positive Money and Occupy, the Green Party and the Royal Maritime Trade Union, planting RBE seeds and encouraging hope where there was apathy. He also campaigned for the local currency such as the Portsmouth Pound and raised awareness of the unconditional basic income as a platform to establish an RBE. He then helped organise a series of lectures in economics to help give the general public a better understanding of how our banking and business systems are fundamentally flawed. These lectures were collectively called Crashonomics, which he also promoted on the radio. In between all this, he ran a shop share art gallery for 5 years called White Elephant in Portsmouth, also known as the arse end of the universe and template town for 1984. And in terms of capitalism, he failed at his shop miserably because he didn't make any money, and the fact that he painted the shop front bright orange and pink successfully scared all the customers away. But in terms of activism, White Elephant triumphed because it brought local communities together and helped small businesses to find a foothold. It also became a hub for encouraging artists to exhibit their works, screen documentaries, make short films, practice photography, and gave Jade scope to teach guitar, run workshops and activist meetings, and put on gigs for emerging songwriters and bands, not to mention introducing Portsmouth locals to the wonders of the 3D printer. Nevertheless, music has been his constant thread, holding everything else together. And with that eloquently written introduction, please welcome to the stage, Jay Groovara.
And this first song is about zombies, consumer zombies, because I see it all the time. In Portsmouth, people just wandering around, staring at shop windows, and just staring blankly at each other, and staring at their phones, and this kind of consumer zombie thing that seems to be part of capitalism, I guess. So.
Of the world.
it's about metaphorical holes, which I'm sure you've all found yourself in, a metaphorical hole, and getting yourself stuck in a hole and wanting to get out of that hole, and stuck in a monetary kind of cul-de-sac, and you're trying to get out of it and stuff like that. So here goes. Fall back in my hole. You can join me if you want. There's plenty of room all down here anyway. In my hole, in my hole, in my hole, in my hole, in my hole. We can stay down here and live like subterranean kings. Maybe bake a cake all down here. In my hole, in my hole, in my hole. Down here forever. Oh, when are you gonna come back, make our vows? When are you gonna stay up on the town? When are you gonna see if I'm alright? When are you gonna tuck me in that night? When are you gonna wake me if I'm dead? When are you gonna see if I'm okay? When are you gonna see if I'm okay? When are you gonna come back? The place where I'm strong and never weak. I'm so dark, 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 dark. In my hole, in my hole. Cause it ain't that easy taking on the score. When your whole life's in the air. Oh, how can I get back? In my hole, that's the room of a big bad room. It's a bit of a dark song, but it isn't. Sorry about that. It's bring up this for me. In my hole, we can travel across the ocean. In my hole, we got everything. In my hole, we can play my PlayStation. I wasn't alive, I wasn't so sad. I can't remember how my days were. And down here with my thoughts, I can't remember. Me down to September. I can't remember. Whoa, got no money, got no cash. Feeling funny, got a rash. Have my arm, it's getting bigger. Better call my doctor, homeopathic remedy. Even hope he got me out of my disease. Cause it ain't. When your whole life's a big play, well, how can I get back control? When my whole life's a big play. Hey, my
okay.
a little beach. Oh, there's a beach. Oh, it's done. Oh, never mind. Chapters, Zeitgeist chapters, there's also other organizations you can join, such as Positive Money, they're a pretty good organization to join as well. The Economics Foundation is another one. Even the Green Party, you know. Just tune out, hang on. The Green Party in particular are trying to also get the idea of a basic income off the ground. Something you were saying earlier, you don't have to pay anything into it other than your taxes. It's about redirecting the tax system, doing away with the job centre and the bureaucracy of the job centre, and all the distrust of the whole benefit street rubbish that you see on the propaganda channel. So. A pretty good step forward if we can get to a point where we can have a kind of basic income, an unconditional basic income. So no conditions attached other than being maybe a citizen of the UK or something like that. And the way it works is basically if you're still working, it doesn't matter, you still have a kind of net to fall upon. So say it might be £100 a week, but that's your net that you fall upon. Which gives you a chance to get your head around finding that job that you really can do. About the sort of stress of trying to find the rent. Sorry, I'm going out of tune. Anyway, this song. I wrote this song especially for today. It's about Jack Frisco and the work he's dedicated his life to. Venus Project, so I just hope I don't cock it up.
Thank you. famously wealthy life.
And you know you're going to be poor forever.
Poor forever. That sounds like a quality. See, you've lost the money train. Okay, so then, give me an object.
A butt plug.
There's children present. Okay, butt plug. And famous person?
Donald Trump.
Well, that has to be said.
She took away my swimming pool and my heart and my
friend to blame. At least I still got my butt plug.
At least I've still got Donald Trump. my bus, she keeps on going. All about her mom on folks. The way she keeps on going. You know how much I'm starting to start a boat. Wrong bus!
Awesome.
today. Cause I got no money to pay my way. And I'm feeling so down and out, I don't know what to turn around. And I'm feeling like